What's up, YouTube? My name is Nakia, and I'm here to give you a very brief review on my experience buying a dress from babyonlinedress.com. This is actually my second purchase from the site, and if you're looking for a really quick verdict, like, look, I'm really not trying to watch this whole video, just tell me yes or no, should I get the dress? Yes, you definitely should. I had a great experience, but if you're curious about what I did and how you can have a great experience as a customer, then I'm going to tell you what I did. I actually needed to get this dress within 3 weeks, which is pretty short for getting a dress like this, and especially getting it made to your measurements. So I had it rushed, which was an extra $45. The really great thing about this was I sent them my measurements and they looked at them and they said, they reached out to me and said, "Your bust size is a very weird proportion to the rest of your body. Is this right?" So I went back and looked at it and I was like, no, like my boobs are definitely not that big. So that was a mistake on my part because I measured with inches instead of centimeters for one of them. And the great thing was, they caught the error, reached out to me, didn't hold me accountable for it, and still got the dress to me earlier than what they promised. So that was great. That was great, excellent customer service. I'll go ahead and show you the dress, which you can see has a lot of beads and detail and all that good stuff. The bodice is beaded, and it's also padded. That's what I meant to say. It's padded. In the back, you can see it's a backless dress and it has a zipper. And the dress was definitely long enough for me to wear with heels and it still dragged on the ground. I could have worn like 7-inch heels and it still would have been fine. So that was good. If you're trying to reach out to them either before or during or after your purchase, the best way is to send an email. They're very responsive and very quick with the emails. Also, they have an instant messaging system, but if you're a late night person like me, it's convenient. They're on the other side of the world, so obviously US other side of the world, they're not going to be online at 2 o'clock in the afternoon my time. But starting at like 9, 10 o'clock at night, their instant messaging system is available, and you can just type in a question and someone's going to respond within like 30 seconds to a minute. So that was good as well. I use this dress to pass down my crown as Miss Black and Gold Georgia back in November 2014. And I got a lot of compliments on it. It fit like a glove. Like I said, they made it to my measurements, so I didn't have to worry about it fitting or not fitting. It was just an overall great experience, great quality, no malfunctions, anything like that. And I'll definitely be using them for any dresses in the future that I may need. Yeah, that's pretty much it. If you have any questions, last time I did a review, I kind of forgot that I made the video, and so I was really late with responding to questions, but I'm definitely going to remember to be more responsive this time. So if you have questions, please leave them, and I'll try to make sure that I help you before you make your purchase. Thanks for watching, and that's all.